free Abdulhadi!
Free, free Abdulhadi!
Free, free Abdulhadi!
Free, free Abdulhadi!
Free, free Abdulhadi!
Happy birthday, Abdulhadi!
Hey Abdulhadi, I'm not sure you can have a happy birthday in prison, but I hope to see you soon somewhere and we'll celebrate properly. You must be getting terribly old now, but don't worry, it happens to us all.
Abdulhadi, I just want to say that Dublin misses you, but it's still here waiting for you, and I miss you. Happy birthday. Hope you're well.
Happy birthday.
Hi, Abdulhadi. Happy birthday.
We're thinking of you here in Munich Airport.
And sending lots of love and best wishes to you on your birthday.
We hope to see you soon. Bye.
Happy birthday, Abdulhadi. We hope you're okay. We know it's really difficult for you, but we want to let you know that wherever we are, you're in our thoughts, you're in our work, you're what motivates us, and you guide us in our work every day in ways you have no idea. I was probably I may think I was the last frontline defenders person to have seen you face to face, and I will never forget the few moments we had together in Bahrain a few years ago, just before your final hearings. And it really meant a lot to be able to have those moments to talk to you and to convey our solidarity and support for you. And I'm really glad that we could do this for you today, to let you know that we're thinking of you, that you're super important in our lives and in our work. Big hug, salamat, and we'll see you in freedom soon.
Happy birthday, Abdulhadi. We are going to keep demanding your freedom until you can finally spend another birthday back where you belong, with your family, or I hope here with us in Dublin.
Hi, Abdulhadi. Hi.
Happy birthday.
So delighted to have this opportunity to say this to you. And I really want to get you a book for your birthday. I always remember how you were inspired by reading Civilizations the first time that you were in prison. So please let me know what you'd like as a birthday book.
Happy birthday, Abdulhadi.
Dear Abdulhadi, happy birthday today. I was really thinking of you early March when I was in Copenhagen and I met Mariam, and we organized a protest outside Parliament with some of the Danish members of Parliament as well. And we really hope to see you soon in person, and wish you all the best for today.
Happy birthday, Abdulhadi.
Happy birthday, Abdulhadi. Next year, we will celebrate it together.
Happy birthday, Abdulhadi.
Happy birthday. We hope to see you soon.
كل عام وأنت بخير صديق المناضل الصلب عبدالهادي الخواجة والعام القادم تكون بيننا ونحتفل سويا.
Hello, Abdulhadi. We haven't met yet. My name is Grace. But today I wish you a very, very, very happy birthday. And all our thoughts are with you. And I hope to meet you here very soon.
Thinking of you and sending love and solidarity your way on your birthday, Abdulhadi. Hopefully next year we can celebrate together here in Dublin.
Happy birthday, Abdulhadi.
Happy birthday, Abdulhadi. Hope to see you soon. Have a great day.
Happy birthday to you, Abdulhadi. We will never forget you. Be strong, my friend.
Well, just to wish you a happy birthday, a feliz cumpleaños, siomarajdenia, and joyous anniversary.
Hi, Abdulhadi. Our thoughts are with you today as you celebrate your birthday. However, we hope that soon you will be able to celebrate it with us here in Dublin, and we look forward to that day as soon as possible.
Happy birthday, Abdulhadi.
Happy birthday, Abdulhadi. We miss you.
And so, Abdulhadi, another birthday passes in prison. And it's been such a long time since I saw you at your trial. You and your family have suffered so much over the years because of the brutality and injustice and cruelty of the Bahraini government. For your birthday, I want to share with you this piece by George Bernard Shaw, because it reminds me of you. And so for the dark days and the happy ones, I give you this. I am of the opinion that my life belongs to the community. It is my privilege to do for it what I can. Life is no brief candle for me. It is a sort of splendid torch which I have got hold of for the moment, and I want to make it burn as brightly as possible before passing it on to future generations.
Free, free Abdulhadi!
Free, free Abdulhadi!
Free, free Abdulhadi!